Hi, I'm good for the jackass, and I'm an idiot. Do you want to know why I'm an idiot? No. Here are some reasons as to why I am a complete, utter idiot. Well, I colored on my PE shirt with Sharpie and put it in the washing machine. The Sharpie was purple. Now my shirt is pink. It was white before. It was white. When I was a little kid, I would jump off of ladders, flailing my arms like flapping in the air, like hoping that I could fly. It never worked. Never. Not once. When I was about 7, I ran into my grandfather's trailer with my bike, going at a very high speed. This is big old Denton trailer now. Ah, memories. Recently, I almost broke my neck from a bike accident that had me going up a curve at about 85 miles per hour, hitting a patch of sand, making a sharp turn, slamming into a light pole, and my neck being the cushion. Can you see where that went? I ended up in the emergency room. I leave empty food wrappers in my room, thinking that ants will not come. They come, and they take care of all the crumbs left in the food wrappers and all the little drops of soda left in the can. My way of describing things, like describing poops, proofs for geometry is, well, because that number plus that number equals 52 divided by another number, and yeah. I managed to fall up the stairs, not down, up. And that proves that I am an idiot, which was a given fact before, but now you have proof. You see, Mr. Sass, my geometry teacher? I know what a proof is.